Are you losing sleep at night, worried that your site will go down and you won't know before your customers do? Okay, maybe that's a little dramatic, but it's definitely something that you've thought about. Nobody wants to receive an email from a client letting them know that they can't access their website. That's why you need a reliable service that has your back and alerts you right away when systems go down. So stay tuned for today's product showcase. What's good, fam? It's Chris here from AppSumo, and I can't wait to tell you about Better Uptime, which combines uptime monitoring, incident management, and a public status page into a single product and contacts the right person on your team the second your website goes down. Before we dive into this website-saving tool, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you always know about our latest deals. All right, let's start monitoring. Hit the Create Monitor button and add a domain to track and for what. You can be alerted when the URL becomes unavailable, doesn't respond to a ping, or is missing a keyword. Then, select how you want to be alerted of an incident. Better Uptime will hit you up via phone, SMS, email, and Slack. You'll also have the ability to control many other advanced options. Once you're monitoring a site, you can check how the site is doing right now, send a test alert, review incidents, and monitor the response time across different regions around the world. So, what happens when your site actually goes down? Here in the incident sections, you'll see the complete history of an incident. Better Uptime doesn't just tell you when your site went down, you'll also get the root cause of the incident so you can prevent it from happening again. Let's take a closer look at a sample incident. What went wrong? The site didn't contain the keyword we searched for. So even though the site was running, the keyword we wanted wasn't there. Scroll down to see the second by second timeline of what went down, who was contacted, and when screenshots were taken. Next, I want to show you the Who's on Call tab. If you have multiple team members managing the ship, you probably don't want to manually change out your on-call person each time. That's why Better Uptime lets you import an on-call calendar using your favorite calendar app and set up a rotation for your team. It's also super easy to make changes to the schedule on the spot, just in case. Better Uptime also helps you create sleek status pages that can be hosted on your custom domain. It's as simple as filling out this form and selecting your personalizations. Here's how your pages will appear when you're down, and here's how it'll appear when you're back up and running. Now here's where Better Uptime gets even more powerful. You can integrate with more than 100 different services, including Datadog, New Relic, Grafana, and many more of your favorite tools. For example, Better Uptime can alert you when your disk space or server memory is running low. Sumolings, it's one thing to know that your site went down. It's a whole other thing to know why. Get better insights into your site crashes and so much more with Better Uptime today. And give this video a thumbs up so you always get it. What? All right. Shh. Now, here's where Better Uptime gets even less powerful.